I'm Tom Williams, and I graduated from Bucknell in 1980 with a mechanical engineering degree. So I'm chairman and CEO of Parker Hannifin. We're based in Cleveland, Ohio, and we're the global leader in motion control technologies. Having an engineering degree from Bucknell, what it did is it taught me how to learn problem-solving skills, as well as kind of gave me a scientific approach to looking at things. I think what made Bucknell special was the class size and the fact that it was a much more intimate environment to learn, and that team type of environment where I was learning with fellow students really helped my acceleration as far as learning the material, learning the information. I think one of the things that really helped the Bucknell experience was the recruiters, the reputation, attracted some great companies that gave students the opportunity to interview, and that was the benefit to me and benefit to all my other fellow graduates. I would tell them, be open-minded, be more mobile, looking at lateral moves, build a broad base. And the best advertisement you can have is do a great job in your current job and make sure the people around you know what your career aspirations are, and that'll, and a little bit of luck, that'll help you get to where you need to go.